And we have European Boo Code versus Angie Code. Let's see how this goes. This is a surprise, to be sure. I don't actually know if it's a welcome one. I don't even know what to make of it. Angie woke up today and chose violence. But European Boo Code is gonna do his best to thwart this. Yeah, he's taken the lead in this for sure. I'm gonna lose track of whose side I'm on. They are both righty boots, so at the very least, they're both on a very even playing field. I'll switch sides. Visors, these are just the premier Boo experience. We're getting the premier Boo experience.
3-1.
Certainly an unexpected matchup. European Boo Code, one of the best Boo players and probably one of the best players out there, going up against Angie, the best player out there. At least based on our opinion, playing as Boo. This is certainly a really fun. Oh, did we have a finish? Did we have a finishing match on the side while this was going on? I think we did have a match that finished up. I don't know if it's the loser's final, I think, is what we're talking about right now. The loser's final from the intermediate.
Actually, quite a competitive match, I have to say. I would love to see a game three. Again, I'm not allowed to choose sides, but I'd love to see European Boo Code win this one. So we get a game three experience. Nugget in the loser's final of intermediate. I know Legra won game one against Orglov. Game two, I think, is still ongoing. That's your little behind the scenes broadcast that we can see. Behind the bracket. Even now. 4-4. Let's jump side. Even though I switched the screen, I still can't even figure out what I'm looking at half the time. So it's hard for me to even figure it out. Until I see who wins the point, then I have no idea who I'm watching. This would be an interesting match to see down the line. I'm gonna keep it like that for a little bit, like 10 seconds. So I think now, actually that was a good timing for down the line. That was a good time for down the line. Some of the best players in the game going head-to-head right now on a Boo versus Boo challenge as part of this tournament. And honestly, they are... It really is neck and neck. The Angie has won game. The European Boo Code does need to survive to avoid his first elimination. Get eliminated. This is a double elimination tournament, so you do have a chance of redemption and climbing your way back out to come back to the winner's side. The loser of this match will go up against Labaste. Labaste is an amazing French player. Pauline, I believe, is his strong suit. Pauline. The loser of this match will go up against Labaste and likely his Pauline. It is 6-6. This is going to be close. How did the predictions end up on this one? Did we have anyone that voted on this? 1.6 thousand on Angie, 10 on Globe. Whoever voted Globe, if Globe wins, will probably end up winning a sizable amount. Check Discord for a sec. Yes, I can do that now. It's 6-6 once more. Unless I misread that. And then my business goes. Oh, that's a good reason. The answer is definitely yes. Well, let me just take a peek. So you were talking about... Oh, so I guess that means you beat Porglob. Good game to Porglob, and great game to Legro. So So Portlov got all the way to the loser's final on the intermediate bracket side. Legro has advanced to the grand finals against Azeek. Yes, please do hold off on that grand finals match. That will be streamed. The question is, will it be streamed next? I guess it'll depend on the timing of some of the other matches here on the winner's side. But we're on advanced now. Glob actually comes in third place by default on the amateur bracket. Pretty good, I think. I'm gonna withhold that statement until after the matches are over and all of the dust settles, but I think that means Porglo definitely comes in third. My timing is correct. My reading into this is correct. Blowback is huge. But somehow still alive. That was Angie, I believe. So now it's 6-6 again.
Oh. Advantage receiver.
Now Angie has the advantage.
Match point.
This is honestly really tense. If Angie wins this, then she advances.
Six. Oh, wow.
There's the random number generator, the net with the assist. If European Boot Code wins this, we're going to game three, and then I suspect we will see the return of Daisy, but I'm not sure.
Advantage receiver.
And Bukod has the advantage. The super is coming. He has the advantage. European Boot Code does it. Really, it came down to the wire. So we're gonna get a game three, folks. This is going to be intense. Do we see the return of Daisy? Do we get a return of Boo versus Boo?